What's up, family? I'm back from my stretch run now. Earlier, what I did was a little medley of my shoulders, back, and chest exercises. Did a little warm up. After I cut the camera off, I actually continued on with my biceps, triceps, forearms, and the wrist. You know, slowly getting everything back in tone. Took a couple of days off, so you know, I had to make sure I started it off slow. I'm intensified a little later on in the week. However, let me get the stretch run in real quick. My upper body is kind of tight, so let's loosen it up.
Thank you. Alright, that's my stretch run, so.
Finished for the day this morning. Let me head on back in so I can do what I need to do to get the rest of my day started. So family, as always, I appreciate you following along with my voyage. I hope I continue to inspire you, motivate you, encourage you. Like I stated, if a 46-year-old man like me could do it, you know, maybe if you're a little younger, you could do it as well. You know, you just have to, you know, stay motivated, you know, stay inspired, stay encouraged. You know, lift yourself up off that couch, you know, or whatever it is. Re-energize yourself, you know. Bring back those youthful days of exuberance and all that good stuff. Just don't push too hard, because it might push you back into reality. Start off slow. It's all good, though. But with all that being said, stay blessed and much love.